Why try to make the past more valuable? Here's the simple answer: to invest it in the future. When my father was about to turn 76 years old, I said to him, "Dear father, can you imagine the incredible experience that's waiting for you to gather up the last 75 years of your life and invest them into your 76? See, that's a lot different awareness than just trying to make it through one more year. Let me offer you this challenge: to gather up more of your past and invest it in your future. And part of it is studying your own story, because your own story could be so powerful in identifying and offering answers and solutions. No telling what, if you took a little time, you could uncover that you just haven't talked about for a long time. If you were to dig back, no telling what additional stories and experiences you could reawaken, so that when the opportunity came, you could draw from that experience and invest it into that conversation, and no telling who you could touch. And without it, it might be a touch you couldn't make.